To learn the front roll, start off low to the ground. You want to turn your body into a circle or a sphere. Starting with your fingertips, roll over your arm and shoulder in a line across your back to your opposite hip. Here is the proper hand position. Notice that by rolling on the curved arm, there is no single point of impact.